Hey friends, Hector here with this week's Heart Style Workout of the Week. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can burn maximum amount of calories in the shortest amount of time. So one of the best ways to do that, for one, obviously with kettlebells, but two, is using a program method called complexes. So complexes is simply a series of exercises strung together where you do all of the prescribed number of lifts in each exercise before moving on to the subsequential exercise, okay? So for instance, you know, five swings, five cleans, five presses, five squats, something like that. That would be an example of a complex. So what are some of the benefits and why would you want to do this? So a complex, like I said, if you're stressed for time and you have a hard time getting in a quality workout and you love kettlebells, and you're looking to burn the most amount of calories, you're looking to build lean muscle, you're looking to improve your cardiovascular endurance, kettlebell complexes is probably your one-stop shop to kind of get all of that done if your goal is gain lean muscle, strip body fat, improve cardiovascular endurance, and even improve mental toughness, because these are pretty challenging. So, typically, most kettlebell complexes are written in a linear fashion. So, like I mentioned, you'll do five swings, five presses, you know, five cleans. You'll do the same number of lifts in each exercise. Today, we're gonna change things up. The number of lifts in each exercise is actually gonna vary. So it's not always gonna be the same number of lifts from the swing to the clean to the press to the squat, etc. So the complex we're gonna be doing today is just a four exercise complex. We're gonna be doing press, we're gonna be doing squat, clean, and then we're gonna finish with another squat. And the first set we're gonna be doing today is three presses, and then two squats, two cleans, and two squats once again. That's gonna be set number one. In the description below, you have six total sets. And each set, the number of lifts is gonna vary from set to set. You're gonna be resting 2 minutes between each set, okay? Kettlebell sizes you wanna use. I recommend using a pair of kettlebells that you can press at least 10 times. So for gentlemen, that'll be anywhere from a pair of 16s up to a pair of 24s. And for ladies, that'll be anywhere from 8 kilos all the way up to about 12, maybe even 16 kilos. All right, so I'm gonna run through the first two sets to give you an idea of how it's all gonna go down. And then from there, you get to join in for the fun. So our first exercise is the military press. I got my two trusty bells here. I'm gonna clean them up. I got three presses. One, two, three. Now I've got two front squats. Two cleans. Followed by two more squats. Park. That's set number one. Not too bad, heart rate's already up. So now what I would do is I would go on to rest for 2 minutes. After that, I'm gonna move on to set number two. Set number two, we've got four presses, three squats, three cleans, three squats once again. That's set number two. And then there'll be four more sets after that, again, where the number of lifts will change and it'll start to bounce around. So you'll have six total sets. So you should be able to get this workout done within about 20 minutes or less, all right? And again, you're gonna feel exactly what I'm talking about. Improved conditioning, possibility for muscle gain, and which will burn a ton of calories that can lead to body fat loss. So I'm gonna do set number two, even though it hasn't been 2 minutes. That way you can see how it goes. So next set, I got four presses. One, two, three, four, three squats, Three cleans. And then one more set of squats. Park the bells. Woo! That's set two. There's four more sets. I've left all of the details in the description below. Give that a try. Let us know how it goes. If you have questions, as always, leave it in the comment section below. If you love this workout, and I know that you will, I highly recommend you jump in on our 5-day fat incinerator challenge, where we teach you how to lose 3 to 7 pounds of unwanted body fat in 5 days using only one kettlebell, one sheet of paper. So give that a try. Let us know how it goes. Again, I'm Hector with this week's Heart Style Workout of the Week.